Alrighty. Well, shall we do this? I forgot to do something that could have been really bad. Let me just plug this in. Ethernet cable. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. All right. Let me be absolutely awful at this now. Yes. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Oh, I thought it was just in that bucket. I was like, what? It's under there. I assume dropping down this way isn't the way to get it. Away. Hell yeah, pick up. All right. Let's go in here. Fucking immediately. Fun. Cool, that was just like immediate as fuck. Alright. I'm really sorry if there's a weird like whirring noise in the background or like a whooshing noise or whatever. It's just, it's so hot in this room. I have like all the fans go pointed at me. I tried to minimize it, but still. Alright. I know there's a fuck ton of stuff. Let's just go like this. Oh, you know what? Actually, ooh. I forgot I had dark vision. Well, that's bad. Yeah, I bet.
Hmm.
I'm sorry. What? I disa-fucking agree. Fucking yeah, okay, that's what I was trying to go for with the first guy. I don't know why it didn't let me. This seems kind of finicky about how I grab things. Huh. Giant fucking wanted poster of me. Nom 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 nom. All right, let's see. I have to get over there. So let's go this way. First of all, that man sucked at singing. I don't know if I'm going the right way.
That's the watchtower.
Let's look through the keyhole. I don't know why I had to do that. This whole door is glass. That dude's there.
Why does she want that apartment? Just everywhere, no matter what you do.
That's a thing. I don't think this helps me in any way. Although maybe it does. You know what? I'm gonna guess it probably doesn't. But let's fucking see. Oh shit. Yeah, this definitely doesn't help me at all. No, no. Oh God, please. I feel like that was another way in. Yeah, it was just another way in. Alright,
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
Oh. Gun. Hell yeah. Eat all the food. Oh, I guess it's a rabbit. I was like, what the fuck was that? All right, go up here. That person's gonna go downstairs. Fuck you. Let's see, where do I go now? Alright, I'm guessing up. That's Dr. Hypatia's room. Oh, I need a tool to rewire. Alright, well, close that shit back up.
That's what I wanted.
Nah, that's not worth killing him. Oh, blood flies. People. Alright. Close. What's that? Empty bottle. I don't know what that does, but I'm excited to find out. Holy shit.
There's probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Alright, so open this. I have no idea if anybody's out here, but I guess we'll find out, won't we? There's several people over there, huh? 1, 2, 3. This guy there. I don't know how the fuck, because I could look at him through a lens, I can suddenly hear him as well. What up, Basil? Fucking dead. I know those guys are dead, so they're not going to see me and be like, what the fuck? Raw whalebone. Mulberry mead. Alright. And then dark vision.
You make sure you stay here. I think you'll never leave that. Remember.
Sneak around up here, make sure there's no one else. God, I hope there's no one else. Look at the bad thing. All right, Huh? No, okay. Exit the spyglass. Alright. I'm gonna go room to room. Pick up that. Pick up that. Close that. Do this. Alright. Close. Oh. Interesting.
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another.
I bet.
Imperfectly formed. Half understood. Will remember. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery. Preserved, because in the end, you find another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
What does that mean? What the fuck does that mean, sir? Well, I definitely want to be able to pull fucking objects to me. I want Domino. Let's see. Hold on. One is... Oh, it's just the war. Never mind. Fuck, what was it again? That's right, hold. And then lane. Okay, so that's how I lane. I forgot how to lane. Oh, hi, motherfucker. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? You're dead. That's how you doing. Walk you over here. Think about here should be fine. Not quite. I'll just walk you all the way to this edge. Splish splash, he was taking a bath. Ba 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 ba. Right, where's the bone charm? It's downstairs. Everything is downstairs. Oh, wait, I needed to do this. Alright, I don't think anybody's in there, but let me go around to make sure nobody can see me. Yeah, There's no way anybody would be able to see me. Alright. Wait. Who almost saw me? Let's turn that off. Let's go to this. Oh, wait. Alright. Sound cues are weird in this game. Like, I'm pretty sure that sound, one of those sounds is... Holy shit, I'm so glad I stopped there while talking. Fuck was I gonna say? I got distracted by the fact that that, like, was a trap. Yeah, I think that thing might be the, dark vision, like a dark vision sound cue. But, I have no idea. Won't be working in her office today. She'll be in the reception auditorium instead, which is locked. She's not to be disturbed. If anything urgent comes up, I'll leave Dr. Hypatia's key in her office. Another thing, the janitor Hamilton is to remain in disease treatment until I interrogate him and decide on his fate. We've got him locked up in the little plant conservatory there. No one is allowed to speak to him or even enter that room. Alrighty. So it looks like I'm going there next. Let's see. That. For sure. We'll read that. Or to those closest to you, call you Alex. That's probably some horseshit. Hey, money. Not gonna set an alarm. That feels kinda set up-ish.
Alexandria Hypatia.
Read. There's no book. New mission clue. So I assume this door will open because of my key, but we'll find out. No, I need Hamilton's key. Okay. Hamilton is in the little observatory back there. This. Get up. Right, this is the area. Alright, so, because I killed a dude over here. And I think there's three more over there. This guy's gonna walk.
What was that? Damn it! My helmet! What's going on here? Someone's shooting at us! Oh, shit! Are you alright? Somebody's down! What?
Boy, that took so much ammo. Oh, I forgot I could grab stuff. Whoopsie doodle. Whoopsie. What were they looking at? Huh. That took all my ammo, though. That kinda sucked. Eat. There was a reed. There it is. Eat that. Oh, no, that was the thing. So I thought he was here. He's not. I also forget you can't aim in this. You can't, like, aim down sights in this game. So I need to get downstairs. Pick up. This is flammable. Okay, I'm a dumbass.
sense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster. Ash that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
That seems bad.
Is someone there?
Hell yeah, that was dope. I just realized I wasn't talking at all. Oh, alright. So we'll do that. I should be fine like that. Well, fuck it. I am really sorry about that whole not talking piece right there. That was probably really annoying. It was just silent gameplay and shit. I was focusing on trying to be stealthy. Failed still. Alright, so much shit to touch. Nothing of use. Oh, that's Hamilton. What up, Hamel?
Why? They have to know something.
Oh, I could have gone through the son of a bitch. Alright, let's see what's in here, then I'll talk to Hamel boy. Hamel. Weird. I don't like it. Well, that's not true. I do like it. Alright, let's talk to him.
You're Hamilton? Why did they lock you up? You know something?
I swear, I know what I saw. I just caught a glimpse. So much hate in the eyes. As if the world needed more of that.
Well, that's bad.
I'm not seeing things. I hope they didn't steal my notes.
Oh, I am just dropping frames left and fucking right, man. Oh.
I thought I could. I don't know. What fool I was.
Take his key. I don't need ammo. I will take your coin purse, though.
I need to build more traps.
Yeah, about those. I kinda turned them off. Well, now this seems like a bad place to be. Yep, bad place to be. Close that right on up. On the bright side, I have killed everyone here, so I no longer have to worry about, like, not, like, being found out. Okay, I don't see a series of numbers. Send in, you know, promise, proceed until I have the following. Maybe we'll plant a rose garden someday now. Pick up coins. Ooh, take that. Vasco's lab key. Who the fuck is Vasco? Can I just break this door down? Can I do... Oh, shit! Ow! Why are you gonna say I can, but then can't? That's fucked up, man. Who the hell is Vasco? Who do I need to loot? I'm gonna go up anyways. Alright. And then we go this way. And we're here. And then I go around this. And I go up, and I'm here, and I can unlock it, open it, pick up that, pick up those, sweet, mercury vapor distillation, that's pretty cool. Wire.
What I wouldn't give to hear Delilah's skull popping in this thing.
Wow. I wonder if that's because I've made violent choices. Nope. I want that. And the bathing salts. Oh, well, that is definitely burnt. It is no longer any good. They have kept him down there for a very long time. Flammable. Hell yeah. Close. This poor crazy dude, I'm just like robbing him. Man, I'm not super sorry about robbing this dude, because again, he's real crazy. But I feel a little bit bad about, like, you know. No, I don't feel bad at all. I want money. Alright. So now I do this. I go over here, look up, aim, and then throw. That don't have. Can I make incendiaries? Is there like a capability for me to do that? Is this flammable? No, it's an empty bottle. Oh, how did I not see those? Because I need like 3 bottles to like burn this shit. God damn. Do I not have the ability to craft? To craft. Upgrade power, show tutorial, exit. Okay, well, I can't craft bone charms yet, but I also don't have any of those. Alright, lore maps? Oh, cool. How wonderful. Ugh. Oh, okay. That's fantastic. Hey, how do I get rid of them? I'm gonna try to shoot it. Oh! Okay. That's cool. I wish I had known that earlier. That swing animation does take a second, don't it? Alright. That's nice to know, at least. At least I've learned that now. The fact that I could have gone so many places, though. Do you think I can't, I burnt them. Do you think I can't loot them? Well, that sucks. Alright, we'll do this. I'm going to go back up here. Grab those bullets, because now I need them. Where were the bullets? Bullets were over here. There we go. Alrighty. Next up. reception, and then reception. I wonder why there's two different types of receptions. Oh, recuperation. I'm an idiot. All right, well, let me get down so I'm less of a threat, I suppose. Boy, this place really is fucking infested. Jesus Christ. Did y'all not even try to stop these fucking things? Oh, those are cool. I like that. I am way more haphazard now that I found out that that works. Hey, this one's flammable. Is there a place where they're really, really bad? Hell yeah. Pretty sure that was a 2-for-1 special. So I have to go through there. Getting ready to shoot. Alright. So it was just kind of stuck on that thing. Oh! Oh, I'm sitting at a bad angle. Please fuck off. Alright. Oh, cool. I am out of bullets. I was far too haphazard. Hell yeah. Now I'm armed, motherfuckers. What's up, bitches? All right. Do that. All right. Do this. I'm dropping so many frames. Oh, right. You know what? Let me go get bullets. Hey, I'm back. Back again. Back to steal all the bullets. Give me your bullets. Nope, okay. Is there a bullet? Oh, crossbow bolt. Is there any bullets here? Nope, okay. I have 6 shots. Fucking killed by these goddamn things, and also that fucking buzzing is really annoying. Alright, I don't think they're actually fucking with me. Oh wow. That's real weird. That's a bad sound, right? Bad sound. It's the bad touch. So I could probably fuck off to there with this. Okay, I want to loot, but I don't want to trigger something else. So, I guess we'll just talk.
Because you were hurt. The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. The chief took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? A patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspaper. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among the whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just, I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Yeah, she's absolutely lost it. She's probably the Crown Killer, right? How about the humble? So I'm gonna eat, and then...
She would say about this.
Who knows? That's an arm. I'm gonna take that, that's a hand.
I can hear her whispering. From down in a well. Somewhere.
Oh no, Crown Killer shit. Why? What is it telling me to pick up? Ah, crossbow bolts. Stun mine. Yep, that's her. Take that and that. I could probably throw a fucking scalpel at her as well, but it won't let me pick it up. Well, that's bad. That man got aided.
She's gone. What happened?
cool. Let's see, I've got sleep darts. Alright, so that's the one it's telling me about. This seems bad. Stop being stuck on shit. Where is his thing? Downstairs, okay. Like I really pissed her off. How do I not have his key? Oh, right. It was 551, right?
Hopefully it's inside.
Yay, it was 551. I remembered. All the ingredients together, including the aluminum salts.
I finally understand it. There's a part of
my face.
Well,
hello? Oh, Alexandria. I was just... No. It's you.
Yes, Vasco. My love. You were found out. And now we have an experiment to conduct. Come. I'll make you comfortable.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck do I do? Hey, stop thinking about shit and just do it already. God damn. I don't know when this bitch is gonna show up. That's pretty gross. Well, at least she's still over there, pretty mad.
It's ready.
I really gotta figure out what her pattern is. And I'll kill you. Alright, cool.
I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. You should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a countersignal.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally in a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
Okay. Can I have those things back, by the way? No? Cool, they're just gonna stick out of her. Someone finds this note, please don't blame her. Okay, so it's if she kills him. Alrighty. Well, I can get out of here now, I think. Oh, I have to disable something, don't I? Jesus, I am just... I wonder why. Alright, one right there, right?
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
Shut the fuck up, dog. Just gonna run through and kill everyone here. Just fuck it, why not? Thank you. Alrighty. So that, then go through here. There's no one there. It is a motherfucker there. Alright, boy, that really sucked. So it's stalled here. There we go. Money, money, money. A gun. That was a good scream. I like that scream. I'm sure that made me sound like, I don't know. Wolfhound. There's a wolfhound there and a wolfhound there. It's too bad, they're kind of cute. I assume there's stuff around here, and I can't let them stop me. Now why? Oh. Well, shit, I could have let them live. Well, fuck it. I'm going for an all-death run anyways. What do I care? Alright, so... motherfucker there. There's the exit there. And then there's this room where I believe I killed everyone. You and that dude back here. Shut the fuck up. Okay. Oh no, where's the last checkpoint? Please tell me it was after I killed those dogs. Ow.
Doctor, are you patient?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Get
something's not right with me.
Oh, shit. Alrighty. Is there a thing in here? Did I miss that? That's a good thing I died, maybe, huh?
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
Alright, give me the option to kill him. There it is. Thank you. I don't really remember there being anything of value in here. There's nothing of value with you guys either, so I'm not that worried.
Thank you.
Okay. Itchy. And then probably there we go. I think that other dude, he fell off and killed himself. That's fucking funny. Alrighty. I'm all good here, I think. Cool. Alright. Talk.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yeah.
Yes. Let's get back to the ship. Did you find Sokolov? The Hypatia was the crown killer.
What?
I don't believe you. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
What about Sokolov?
He gave him to a man named Kirin Jindosh. Do you know him?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sirkonos.
Then he's next. Let's hope Anton's all right.
Fun. I guess I could have ran through, killed everybody, and then... I don't really care, though. Okay, so it crapped out on me for a minute there. I'm wondering if it started a new one. I think it has. That kind of sucks. What time is it? Yeah, I think this is going to be the end for me. I really need to get to the point that I'm doing more massive streams. Longer streams better. I don't know. I need to work my way up to it. I know that.
His day, Sokolov was Dunois' genius. His inventions transformed the city. I watched from the tower as they changed the capital into a prison. And listened as he drank and laughed, telling my mother time and again how brilliant he was. After her death, Sokolov's inventions helped a tyrant take control of the empire. Now, all these years later, Kirin Jindosh is Karnaka's genius.
Fun.
The mad inventor who's given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Okay. Well, I outside of yawning a whole fuck ton, I think I'm done. Yeah, I've been up for almost 2 hours. Well, I've been up for 1 hour 40. So take that as you will. Yeah. Bye-bye.